Hello friends, this is Deepa. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make egg kothu paratha at your home. So this is a very hot and spicy dish, and let's see the ingredients that you need to make this dish. So place a pan on your stove and add 3 tablespoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of chana dal and 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once your mustard seeds are splatter and chana dal turns golden brown, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1/2 teaspoon of pina seeds and 1 red chili. Mix it well and add around 2 onions finely chopped and 2 sprigs of curry leaves. So mix them well. So cook this onion till they turns transparent. So now you can see my onions are cooked perfect. Now add 3 tomatoes, which is finely chopped. Chop your onion and tomato finely. So after you add tomatoes, add around 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric and 1/2 teaspoon of salt so that your tomato would get cooked perfect. You need to cook your tomato till it nicely smashed. So now you can see my tomatoes are smashed well. So it's time to add masala powder. So add around 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon, and curry powder around 1 tablespoon. If you want your kothu paratha to be more spicy, you can add a chili powder also. If you don't have a curry powder, you can buy chicken or mutton curry powder from grocery store and you can use that also in this. So mix those masala powders well and add around 1/4 cup of water into this so that masala powder would get cooked well. So cook this for around 3 minutes and then add 2 eggs into this gravy. So I am adding eggs now. I am adding just 2 eggs for 5 parathas that will serve around 2 people. So you can increase or decrease the amount of ingredients based on your requirements. And sprinkle a little bit of turmeric so that the egg odor would go and you will get a nice flavor of egg in your kothu paratha. Now mix this mixture well. keep mixing this mixture so that it will not get burned. After you add egg, add around 1 tablespoon of oil so that your egg also get cooked finely. So cook this egg mixture till raw flavor of egg would goes away. So once you are done cooking of this egg mixture in tomato and onion gravy, you can add your scrambled parathas into this. Don't use scissors to make scrambles of this paratha. Use your hand and make a small pieces like this. It should be in an improper shape, not in a perfect square shape. Improper shape would give you a great taste. And so use your hands to make this small pieces of paratha. So I have added 5 scrambled parathas into my egg gravy. And now mix those well. Mix it well so that those egg gravy would get mingled finely with your parathas. And after you mixed them well, just do as I am doing, so that your paratha would get minced even more and the flavors would get nicely into your paratha. And that's how you will get exact street food egg kut paratha. So cook this mixture for around 2 to 3 minutes. Use a big, wide open and thick bottomed pan like this so that it will be easy for you to mix finely and to mince them well. So mince them again like this, and I think now my kut paratha is ready. And finally you can add coriander, chopped coriander leaves. So now I am adding my chopped coriander leaves. So this will give a nice aroma in your kut paratha. So mix that well and you are done with this hot and spicy egg kut paratha. This is a famous Tamil Nadu street food. I'm not sure about other states, but in Tamil Nadu it is a famous street food. And whenever I'm going India, I used to taste this. And here is my chicken curry and kut paratha ready to eat. So you can also serve this with chicken curry or mutton curry or even with egg kurma. It will taste great. And so friends, this is how you can make kut paratha, that is egg kut paratha, at your home. So thanks for watching. See you tomorrow with another great recipe.